What's up guys, Sixpack here. As you've seen on my channel, I've been trying out some different PlayStation VR games, and since it was announced that the new PlayStation Pro would increase the performance of PlayStation VR games, I've been really curious to experience the difference myself. I've been lucky enough to be able to try it today at an event hosted by PlayStation in Belgium, where they had a bunch of PlayStation VR games hooked up to PlayStation Pros, and I thought I'd share my impressions of it with you. So the game I focused on during my play session was Eagle Flight. It's a new game by Ubisoft that was released today, and I tell you, this game is something else. If you have a PS4 and a PlayStation VR, you have to give this a try. It's absolutely incredible. In the game, you're an eagle that can fly around freely in an abandoned version of Paris, where nature has taken back the city. There's a really nicely done story mode, but what's really amazing here is the flying sensation and the speed. I cannot describe how it feels, you really have to try it out for yourself, but it's just amazing. This is as close as you can get to the sensation of being a bird right now, a bird that can fly anywhere. The speed sensation is really incredible and you move your bird with your head, which feels really natural. It only took me a few minutes to get used to it before I was able to fly my bird at a really high speed around tight corners. The game also has a really cool multiplayer mode that's like a high-speed capture the flag, where you can shoot other birds out of the sky using a screech attack. It's a fantastic experience to chase around other players or get chased at these super high speeds where you're dodging their attacks and obstacles in the environment. The tension is just so high. I got some gameplay from the multiplayer coming up right after this. So regarding the upgrade the PlayStation 4 Pro gave to it, I have this game on my normal PS4, so I'm able to make a really good comparison. The first thing I noticed right away when putting on the headset connected to the Pro is how smoother everything looks around the edges. This was something I noticed in like the first second I put on the headset. The image looks a lot sharper and everything is quite a lot clearer and generally more easy to look at. It's not like the graphics are bad when using a normal PS4, but I couldn't help notice right away that it looked a lot better with the PS4 Pro attached to it. Now the difference wasn't huge, but also not too small to not notice. I also got the impression that the game was running at a better FPS with the Pro than with the normal PS4. I was also able to try out a couple of other games, like the Call of Duty VR mission, and there as well I noticed right away that everything just looks a bit sharper. The loading times are also slightly faster with the Pro, but that wasn't a huge difference. It seems the PlayStation Pro helps every game on PlayStation VR run a bit better, thanks to the extra power that you get right out of the gate. I had my doubts at first if I should get the Pro, but seeing how it's already improving early PlayStation VR games like this to get better graphics, I can imagine it will only improve further with newer games. I also got to see the PlayStation Pro in action on 4K TVs. Some games like Watch Dogs 2, The Last of Us, Uncharted, and they looked extremely good. But if you're like me and you're not getting one of those TVs anytime soon, that wouldn't be the reason to buy the PlayStation 4 Pro. What will be the reason for me is the way that it will improve PlayStation VR, as now I've seen how it really helps getting the most out of the headset. Hope you all enjoyed the video. I'm gonna fly around Paris some more. I will see you again soon.